Feed-only PMax campaign is great, but how to set it up reliably? I found that previous approaches can sometimes be a hit or miss. It's really no surprise given that this way to run a PMax campaign is barely documented and it's not recommended by Google. The method I'm going to show you always works because it's part of an official feature of Google Ads. If we haven't met before, I'm Andrei with RD Marketing, where I help grow e-commerce stores using Google Ads. Let's go. Prepare a standard shopping campaign that will be converted into a feed-only Performance Max campaign. Go to Campaigns, Experiments, Performance Max Experiments. Create a new experiment of the type Test versus Shopping Campaign. Select your standard shopping campaign. Make sure that Create Campaign for Me setting is selected. Click Next, Schedule. You will see the experiment status change to Creating Campaign followed by In Progress. Have a break. Come back next day and open Campaign Experiments again. Next to your experiment, you will see the Apply button. Click Apply and Confirm. Open the campaign's view and observe the new PMax campaign with empty assets. Now, when you've created a feed-only PMax campaign, your ultimate goal is probably to increase revenue by scaling it. I've developed a simple process for scaling Performance Max and shopping campaigns. You can download it using the link in the description. There you have it, a reliable method of setting up a feed-only PMax campaign and a framework for scaling it. But this is just the beginning. This channel is your one-stop shop for mastering Google Shopping and PMax campaigns. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and look out for upcoming videos to boost your sales. I'm Andrei, see you in the next one.